1 year ago tomorrow, and GLC Transport Supremo Dave Wetzel was proudly unveiling the weekend heavy lorry ban signs.
The ban's been in for a year. Has it improved your life here?
Well, yes, of course it's improved our life, but not enough, because the ban is being constantly flouted. And the boroughs have just got to get their act together, bring private prosecutions, and make sure that the ban is effective.
The ban's been in for a year now, but we haven't had a single prosecution of a lorry company. Why is that?
Well, it's because the ban is being operated by the London residuary body that took over from the GLC. They haven't been pressing the police for enforcement, and they haven't employed their own enforcement officers.
Is it therefore not effective anymore?
Not at all. There's a lot of self-control by operators.
But to sharpen up the night-time and weekend ban on lorries over 16 tonnes, 23 London boroughs have joined together under Richmond's leadership to enforce the old GLC law. Six boroughs probably won't take part, and that won't help. The road lobby, represented by Movement for London, are against the ban and say its environmental benefits haven't been proved. Londoners can judge for themselves. Simon Neave at Archway.